On right.
Here is Shaw. He kicks to Harper. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Shaq. Great D that time from D-Box.
And this is why you need good defenders on the interior to contest shots.
Yeah, Greg, making every shot a hard one, even the shots in close.
Back to Williams. Let's it go from 11, and the Kings check on two more.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block no matter who's defending.
And place. Stops as it looks like they call him over the back here.
That foul gives him 4, so he's got to settle down a bit.
Ryan is checked in for the Lakers. And it's the Kings with the ball. At one point, they led by 16. And Anderson kicks to Williams. Outside to Jakovic. O'Neal with the rebound. Shaq's got his 8th rebound here tonight.
1 made 3 for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
Rice dishes to Harper. Now Kobe. 5 to shoot. And stolen by Williams. And now here comes Williams leading the break. Dishes to Stojakovic. To the middle. Stolen by O'Neal. Harper with the ball. Shaq with the screen. Here's Rice. And he's good on the 3-ball. Rice has got 19 points. And looking how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
Something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they've forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Hey, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what George Karl was saying to the team. The game's still in question, but he told his players, guys, this is when it's fun, right? Time is winding down, a close game. This is where you show the preparation and the time you put in. Kevin, we'll see if they respond.
All right, Doris, thank you very much.
Good. Just like soup. A little more ferocious, though.
Okay, Clark approves, everybody.
Yeah, but that's how you finish strong. Young fellas wearing the rim out.
Knight kicks to Kobe. Pocket 6. To the wing right side. Shoots. Harper's shot's good. Harper's got the lead up to 3 now for the Lakers. And here now the Kings. Weber a screen. Williams kicks to Stojakovic. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Williams has got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. Harper the pass to Rice. Now here's Bryant. It's stolen by D-Box. And now Sacramento on the break. Williams dishes to Anderson. Williams kicks to Weber. And yes, sir, that one drops. Weber's got 10 points in just the second half.
Well, they were sleeping on defense. The defense really didn't do its job. I mean, a little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint. That's costly.
At this stage of a tight game, the tired legs really start to show. A defense becomes vulnerable if you can continue to pound it inside.
Shaq's checked in for Knight. The Lakers trail. Moment here now for an injury report.
Well, guys, the Kings head athletic trainer gave me an update. Unfortunately, guys, he said it doesn't look good. That's a bitter pill for them to swallow at such an early stage of the season. It really changes the look of this entire team, guys.
Thanks, Doris. Guys, the only thing you can wish for is that the prognosis isn't quite as bad as they're making it out to be.
Yeah, that's a tough one. I was really hoping for better news than that, but that does not sound encouraging.
It sure doesn't. I mean, that's a really hard blow there.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you're better off sending them to the free throw line than to have them get that good a look.
Devont sets a screen. Williams passes to Devont. The kick out to Anderson. Four on the clock. Williams, that's a two-pointer. The Lakers with the rebound. Green's got his fifth rebound in this one. Harper kicks to Green. Left side, Bryant. Outside, Harper. The three. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. At one point, they led by 16. There's Williams. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Shooting for Sacramento, Jason Williams. Taking two shots.
That's good from Williams. And Williams drops them both. And here is Bryant. Passes it to Rice. Feeds to O'Neal. Puts up the baby hook. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. Devont's. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game. Weddington is checked in for Devont's.
Two shots.
First one falls for him. O'Neal hits them both.
An impressive game for him from the free throw line. Not his strong suit, but he's making them count tonight.
Here's Weber. Howard down after the assist. Let him into the lane.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Ryan in the post. He's against Anderson. Here's Stojakovic. Wide open look. And it's Anderson that time on the assist by Stojakovic. Stojakovic has got his third assist on the night. Now Harper. Shaq with a screen. Harper kicks to Bryant. The dish to Green. Rice passes to O'Neal from outside the arc. The Lakers rebound. Harper kicks to Shaq.
Talk about being on his game. Look at the numbers for Shaq. He has 9 rebounds, and all the steals he's collected only add to his impressive stat.
Whether he's picking someone's pocket or picking off a pass, he has been a disruptive force out on the floor.
Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
By missing one of those, that leaves them needing a three to tie it up. Not the ideal situation.
And he gets the bucket.
Really hard to count how many of their possessions have ended just like that one, with one of his shots falling.
Yeah, that's not a bad way to end the possession, though, and it's the reason this game is coming down to the wire. I mean, his touch from outside and from the field in general has been superb.
Here's Anderson, and he dunks it down.
And they've done some nice work as we've come down the stretch here in the final quarter.
Greg, you can feel the sense of urgency they have to get this thing closed out as soon as possible.
The Kings making a switch here. Turkoglu's checked in.
They've already picked up a number of fouls here, and they're in the penalty. Not a good sign. They need to focus on moving their feet, keeping their hands up, and defending without fouls.
.133 left in the game. Bryant dishes to Green. And that is good.
You know, obviously, he knows how to finish with some flair.
Williams with the ball. It's blocked by Shaq. Now here's Kobe, the fast break opportunity. Count that one, and the Kings' lead has been cut down now to just four in the basket from Rice.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And, Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speed. He still maintains his body control.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. They're up by four. 1:12 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Kubis checked in for Sacramento. Stojakovic, and he uses the glass on the layup. And the Kings lead by six.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety. Well, I like what they're doing inside here in the second half. I mean, they're still trailing. They're showing a lot of grit down low in the paint. What the doctor prescribed, the hoof and the arm, and he makes good on the free throw.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. They're up by three. 1:04 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Williams. 59 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Clever screen. Williams passes to Weber.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hot hand.
And here's Los Angeles. Rice gets to Bryant. Bryant is doubled. Green, the screen. To the paint. Here's O'Neal. Out of bounds. Sacramento will take possession.
You always want a player to have his head up and to be surveying the court, but not if that's going to be the result.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Been a tough go for him. Just an uncontainable game for Anderson. 18 points and also a blocked shot. He's getting it done, making plays by setting up his teammates and grabbing some nice boards, too.
And also, how about the intangibles? All the little things that he's done. That's also really important.
Absolutely critical chance right here.
They need this one to go their way.
Sinks it. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Back to Williams. We've got 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Kufis. And no good as it rattles out.
And a chance here to send it to overtime.
Got to see the three and be the three if that's going to happen.
So it's the Kings taking the W in a close one. That was a fun night of basketball. Fabulous finish as Barkley continued to wait out until the very last moment to seal.
Yep, and it might not be the way a coach would have drawn it up or wanted it to end, but these fans love it.
That concludes the first game.